Fuck, 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 fuck!
Maybe we could walk?
That's fucking stupid, Ben.
I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
Thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
You guys gonna be trouble? Because we... could have just kept walking.
Could be. Who are you?
Two people who have a strategic position on you.
Come on, hon. Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Hey, I'm not gonna bullshit you. Our group is a little fucked right now. We had a bite victim, then his mom took her life, and before that, just...
It's okay.
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Oh, this is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me?
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone, first day all of this happened. We've been together ever since.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man. How long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. The train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road. Alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
It's empty. That's about the only useful thing in here. Empty. That's what I figured. There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there. This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it. No nothing.
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Oh, me?
What?
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes.
Like I said, it's been a bit of a day.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
These two are joining us.
We'll see about that.
Gotta be careful about newcomers, I say.
I don't know what it is. I could tell you two are good people.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
This far. You seem dangerously normal.
Krista doesn't let us join groups, and I'm a fucking scrapper.
I got the feeling she takes care of you.
Please. I've saved her ass hundreds. Tens. Sometimes.
How long since you've been home?
Like 6 months. We were on the road for a while, and then, you know.
That's rough.
Our cat is gonna be pissed.
Learning the ropes? Can't be too hard, right?
There are a lot of levers I can't wait to use.
I said if something were to happen to me.
Maybe we can drive in shifts.
We'll see.
Talk to you later. Teaching him anything?
Trying to.
Someone's managed to keep the spirit. Got a clear view up there?
Yeah, we're good for a ways.
Thank God. We need someone, anyone, to come along and exterminate them or something.
Oh, shit. Walkers, man.
Though sometimes you might see me take care of one because I have to. Don't start thinking they don't horrify me.
I'm glad somebody else feels that way. I'm telling you, Lee, if they ever get a hold of me, and I know I'm not getting out of it, that's it, man. I'm just gonna punch my own ticket.
Punch your own ticket?
Yeah. Take myself out.
Don't be dramatic. And don't let them get a hold of you. You interrogating this woman for us?
Yep.
She set off any alarm bells?
Not yet.
She's very thorough.
That's what I like to hear. Hey there.
That's a pretty useful radio for her to be holding on to, no?
It's busted, but it means something to her.
Oh, I understand.
Where are you from?
San Francisco.
Geez, a long way from home.
I blame the one in there. He wanted the Great American Road Trip.
Well, he got a little more than he bargained for, huh?
Who the hell is into Civil War history anyway, other than old white guys? Wonderful. You two will be thick as thieves.
What were you two arguing about when I was coming up the ladder?
Nothing.
If you're gonna be around for a while, it'd be good to know what baggage you got.
And maybe we won't be around for a while.
Not sure how we'll get that tank down.
Maybe ask Omid. He likes to break things.
Careful. She's a crack shot now.
You got this girl shooting guns?
Look, I don't need a lecture.
You aren't getting one. It's good. She should be able to take care of herself.
Talk to you later.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything. Somebody was doing some painting. You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily it's locked. We'll get better at working together. The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
won't budge. Doesn't look like that thing's worked in years. The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good. Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock. Which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
Well, I'll be damned.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that. Damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
It's too dark in there.
Yeah. We should prop the door open with something.
Way too dark.
Yeah, you're right. There's gotta be something useful in here. They didn't have much business back then. That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch. It's locked up good, but there's some space at the top.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are. Locked up good. There's some space up there, but not much.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are. You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
It's okay. Everything's fine. Peace, now! Fuck, it's still locked!
go so good.
No, it did not go so good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
We handled it.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't? I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
We're still alive, aren't we?
Yeah, you are.
Outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
We learned not to be afraid. They should have got us, or we got them.
Yeah, you're right.
Fear is the thing that will kill us. You understand? I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
Hope there's holes.
Crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it. Whoa, thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go. I can't reach it now. Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
Think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Hit
Kenny, go!
Shit! What the hell do we do now?
Hope to God this works.
Holy crap!
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Have it your way.
I will! You son of a... Ah!
Shit! Run! Omid! You son of a bitch, save him! Omid!
That was a lot there.
Are you hurt?
No. We're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
We have to find a boat. We just have to.
We will.
You'll be all right.
I'll be alive, I guess. Blood in my heart. Blood in my brain, at least.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen. What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
Well, it sounds like somebody knows where we're headed.
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
We're almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
We need to focus on finding the boat right now, Clem. Like we talked about on the train.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street. Now!
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you!
previously on The Walking Dead.
Shut up, Carly! Ugh, I've heard enough out of you!
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Just get in. Figure out what to do with you.
I was trying to protect all of us.
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV!
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do?
You're his dad. You gotta do this. Just put an end to it, man. We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
Okay, we'll look for them.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way! You son of a... Ah!
Shit!
Can't wait for you to get into Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Who the fuck?
I don't know. But I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Just hold it. Just for a little while. We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Okay.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
It should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
It sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats. Have to be. Have to be.
It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing.
What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Hey! Hey, you up there!
Damn it, Lee. Keep quiet. You're gonna...
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who is this? Is that you up in the bell tower?
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee.
body! Run!
A little too close, don't you think?
Big!
No! Ben, help her! God damn it!
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him.
There's no time! We gotta go, now!
I'll be fine!
Just go!
I'll get the door.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it!
Well, work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Lady, I ain't the one who's bleeding.
Let me see if I can find us a way in. How's he looking?
I'm all right.
You're not all right. You've reopened your wound, you're losing blood, and God only knows what might have gotten in there. It could be infected, it could be...
No offense, but you really need to work on your bedside manner.
Krista's right. Looks pretty bad.
You're as bad as she is.
I'm telling you, it's just a... Jesus!
Quit trying to be a tough guy, Omid. Hell, I'd be crying like a baby my leg looked like that.
Please, we have to get him inside.
Don't worry. I'm on it.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back here? Are they going to find us?
Try not to worry. Even if they saw us, they can't get in here.
We did. Why can't they?
We're a lot smarter than they are. They're just like dumb animals. They can't open doors.
He used to have a pet hamster. One night, he figured out how to open the door to his cage. And when we woke up, he'd eaten half a box of cookies.
I don't think this is quite the same, Clem.
Yeah, right. This time we're the cookies.
Just stay away from the gate, and we'll see about getting us inside the house. Looks like something was buried here. Just a doghouse. Not thirsty enough to drink that yet. A shovel is never not useful. Start digging up God knows what until we find our way into that house first. Yeah. Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah, looks pretty solid. How do you think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Maybe we should just let him deal with it in his own way. About what happened back there on the street?
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again. It won't be walkers you have to worry about.
I hear you.
I'm gonna go check things out.
All right.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. You think maybe someone's still inside?
Nah. We'd have heard from him by now, all the racket we're making. But whoever was here did a pretty good job fortifying it. Nice place to hole up. We could just figure out how to get in.
Hey, how you holding up, man?
Lee, I appreciate the interest, but I don't think talking about my feelings right now is gonna help us get inside this house.
How's it coming? Find a way in yet?
Door's locked up tight. Too heavy to force it without making a whole lot of noise.
Maybe there's a better way in.
Well, if there is, I ain't seeing it. Maybe you should have a look around. See what you can find.
Making any progress on that door? What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked, too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio-controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
What's buried down there?
Whatever it is, it's been here a while.
Ew. I can smell it from here. Gross.
Clementine, honey, come sit with me in Omid. Let Lee work.
Oh, God, the smell.
Yeah.
Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Nothing.
Yes! God damn! You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can...
Tim, are you okay? Say something!
Ta-da!
Good work, Clem. But don't go shooting off like that without asking first, okay?
I was just trying to help.
I know, and you did good. You just had me worried there for a minute.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. And I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
We need to make sure Chuck is okay. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head towards the river. See if we can find him. Deal?
Suit yourselves, but I'm not gonna wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Is there anything I can do?
Thanks, I got it. Hang out with Kristen Omid until I get back, okay?
Lee, I'm sorry.
What for?
Going through the door like that without checking first? I guess that was pretty dumb, huh?
Just ask me first the next time you're gonna outsmart all the grown-ups, okay?
Okay.